Being able to vanish a card and make it reappear in your spectator's hand is without question a brain-melting effect. Now what if we took it up a notch? What if you could vanish a mere thought of card? No force, nothing written down, and with only 10 cards.
We have 10 cards. I think we have 10 cards. Have a look. Make sure all the cards look different to you guys, right?
You hand them half of the cards to hold on to. They look at your cards and mentally lock down on just one.
I'll show you the 5 cards in my hand. I want you to remember one of the cards, all right?
Okay.
Remember the number, remember the suits.
Okay.
Okay, are you ready for it? Okay, 3, 2, 1. Do you remember one?
Okay.
You do?
The one card that no one else knows visually vanishes from the cards and then reappears in the packet that they have been protecting with their two hands the entire time.
Have a look inside your hand. There should be 6 cards right now with your card inside. Put your card up. Put your card up. Put your card up. Show to the camera.
1, 2, 3, oh.
What?
What the f***?
Oh. And your card's gone.
Oh my god.
Pull out your card. Pull out your card.
A perfect blend between fast-paced visual magic and a classic mystery. This is Leap of Faith.